To find the slope of the line which passes through the points -2, -2 and -3.5, 0, we'll first name these points as x1, y1 and x2, y2. We can use the formula for slope, which is m equals to y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Let's plug in the points in the formula, which is m equals to y2 is 0 minus y1 is -2 over x2 is -3.5 minus x1 is -2. Now we'll get the m value as -4/3. So that's our slope. And the graph looks like that for the points given.